one green vegetable, then add a rose. Yes, you heard it right. I am going to try my twist. Come, let's prepare our healthy dessert. But before starting the recipe, we must ensure of cleaning our hands. What the dessert? We are going to use red beans, pineapple, cottage cheese, healthy oats cookies, some sugar and Nutella. And here comes the twist. I will be using pumpkin and bottle gourd kiwi sweetener added, which I have boiled down at before, and some dry fruits for garnishing. Now let's make yummy mouth-watering parsley with all my favorites. First, we will take oats cookies and put it in the flour bag. Then we are going to crush them using a rolling pin. Take it out in a bowl and keep it aside. Now, take the serving glass and start learning. First, we will take oats cookies and press it. Then we will add sweet pumpkin, which is highly rich in vitamin E and C and helps to boost your immune system. Now it's the turn of fresh chopped red grapes, a layer of sweet cottage cheese, which is a great source of protein, calcium and vitamins. Now, a layer of sweet bottle gourd, which is really the healthiest vegetable. I demand more.